Ladies and gentlemen, it is main event time. There is no Paul Pugh with me because he is coming down to the ring with the French five-star factory. This is the main event. This is Ambition End Games. And with me tonight, like I said last night, with me tonight is the man with the plan, the one and only Jake Allen.
Yeah, hey everybody. I was pulled out of the crowd, was enjoying Ambition End Games, to say the least. Paul Pugh, I know you told me that I would never see the day to call an Ambition show again under your leadership, but boss pulled me out of the front row, so I guess the decision's out of your hand, brother.
You should have been in the front. I mean, you should have been in the back, like with everybody else, but I guess front row, you
didn't
have
to pay for the tickets.
You have to pay for the tickets, but yes, main event time live and taking on DNS. It is a blood feud. We saw what happened last night. It is hatred spewing at Turmoil 311 going into Ambition. Watch the dropkick to Lobby. Rust Cohle, Paul Pugh, living legend, the future legend, taking on the young upstarts, DNS. Oh, Lobby Busters. Bash and handsome ass Bolek, move over, old stars.
I gotta tell you what, boss, you're calling him the young upstarts, but Bash doesn't look anywhere south of 48 years old. They are here to bust the Lobby. Paul Pugh, the head of Ambition, whether he's in a staff role or inside the ring, has been throwing barbs at the green and black faction DNS since day one. And now, Bash and Bolek of DNS gonna get their chance to get their grubby little paws all over their own boss here.
I mean, Bolek said, move over, old stars. There's been talk about Bolek trying to circumvent DNS, perhaps, maybe take over DNS. Bash saying once and for all, they're a united front to take out these old has-beens. And it's crazy, Jake Allen, to think that now Rust Cohle is considered a has-been. But it happens in OCW. The timelines, they shift on these occasions, and these occasions it's thus.
The pendulum swings, Jason Clinton sensation. Does it make you feel old at all?
I'm always old, Jake Allen. My hips hurt. You hear me? I still got the snake eyes, brother. You got kicking things off. All these people. Greg, is your official?
Ambition Endgames has been a hit so far, boss. I'm a little drunk. That shouldn't be a surprise to anybody, but we've got action here in the ring in our main event.
Rust Cohle right now already chopping down the big red. Oh, is that a modified cold skull, Jake Allen? He's talking all that way. Greg's saying, get off. And Bash throwing some ham sandwiches on Rust Cohle.
And he is modifying it in all the best ways, Jason Sensation, the cold skull. Been one of the more devastating submissions in Rust Cohle's arsenal over his last 6.5 years here in OCW. Now Bash going to work.
Bash, nice suplex, tosses Rust Cohle over his goddamn shoulder. It's a big opportunity for these two to make a name for themselves on the future legend Rust Cohle and the legend. Oh, torn the French Isles, they got it!
Torn the Isles of Corsica, hold on.
Just a uno count.
And yeah, boss,
Greg doing his job.
Definitely a huge opportunity this weekend between yesterday's episode of Turmoil 311 and, of course, Ambition End Games, a big pay-per-view event here on Twitch. It's been a big weekend, to say the least, for OCW Fed.
Incredibly exciting weekend for OCW. And we still got more for you. March 16th, we come back for On Deadly Ground, youtube.com/OCW Fed TV, and on Twitch at OCW Fed. You can't miss it, Jake Allen. Can't miss television.
Hold on, boss. I'm starting to get a little interference on my ear. I think we took too long deviating from the action inside the ring, and Bash is hacking our headsets. He's going to work on the left leg, of the Elder Statesman, Rust Cohle.
He's hacking. He's bypassing. He's loading that kernel. He's putting the fist in the meaty sockets. He's breaking the baguettes. Rust with a nice, stiff shot to the face of Bash. Oh, wait. He hooks him. You know what that is? Southern Lights Suplex, Jake Allen.
That is vintage Rust Cohle, and I don't have to be a former competitor like Paul Pugh to tell you how much that hurts. Landing high on your shoulders, doing a lot of damage to your spine, to your neck. That'll take years off of your career. You take too many Southern Lights, boss.
And you know what? Bash is already, as you said, 48 years old, so he ain't got much years left in him. He's making a tag to one who has more years in him than Aleksander Bolek. You saw Bolek Bolek's been talking trash on Paul Pugh on social media. Oh, look at that. Oh, kick to the chest. Knee to the chest, rather. I thought it was a kick, but it's a knee. Slick with it, Jake Allen.
Maybe for good reason, as Bolek now mounting and delivering some brutal right hands to the face of Paul Pugh, the head of ambition on most days. But right now, he is just a victim. Wait, hold on a minute. Pedigree!
Oh, brother. Oh, he didn't have enough torque on it, but that's disrespectful. That's got to give the old razzmatazz to old Paul Pugh. You don't hit that brother with a pedigree or a pedigree if you nasty. Bolek just may have signed his own death warrant. Oh, sling blade.
Sling blade and the drop Bolek kick. And now following it up with a drop kick. We got a pedigree. We got a drop kick. I know Bolek. Bolek's been throwing barbs of his own, telling the old stars to move over. But right now, he's got the opportunity to push them aside himself.
Just like that, he gets folded like a cheap suit, but the jawbreaker on Paul Pugh. Bolek already watched the drop kick. You know Paul's going to do his best to get somebody with that drop. No big power slam. He's going to get that drop kick come hell or high water. That's vintage Paul Pugh with the elbow drop. Surprised he hadn't shot a hip. But here we are. Look at Rust Cohle. Little hot dog in the grandstand, as you would say.
We have a cover. Match can end at any time, as you well know, boss. And I think Bolek is lucky that that elbow drop wasn't followed by the loaded elbow that Paul Pugh's made so famous.
Oh, he might get loaded up if he keeps up with this nonsense. It's takedown by Paul Pugh. Is he going to tag in the five-star French factory or the French five-star factory if you nasty? Oh! Big elbow.
We know Rust Cohle is nasty, and Boss DNS, the Darknet Society, is the statistically winningest team in OCW over the last calendar year. What a feather in the cap it would be to get a win over two guys like Rust Cohle and Paul Pugh as we look forward to the end here of Season 17.
I think the statisticians would say this, what, 85% win rate,
18.
Perhaps?
I don't 18 know what season it is. I've been drinking too much.
Both of us have nice cover by Paul Pugh. Hook the leg. That's veteran instinct. Greg doing his job. Bolek kicking out just barely. Fighting for his life right now. Takes down Rust Cohle. Sweeps the leg. Picks him up like a baby and drops him on the back of his head, not like a baby.
Cover now. Rust Cohle able to kick out at one, boss, but I think in all of the shenanigans that we see, not just from DNS, but Bolek himself as he hits a huge lariat there, we forget about how just athletic and how varied his offense can be.
You say athletic and varied, I say indie-rific and kicktastic, and he follows it up with some kicks and a DDT to Rust Cohle, ground DDT.
Hey, if it works, it works.
Yeah, if it ain't broke, don't fix it like I always. Oh, Paul Pugh getting out the way, gets kicked. And the Rust Cohle gets hit with an Izaguri. That'll clean your clock. Oh, wow. There's a lot of hatred between these two right now. Oh.
Bolek on that one just before he was hung up on the ropes is forcibly telling the old stars to move over, but he better change his tune, boss.
Oh, Blade. Ooh, a kerchief, Allen. Rust Cohle feeling it.
He's not done.
He might get some Hans Splashes, hoot. Maybe. Oh, a little bit of savvy veteran instinct.
We saw this at OCW 19, putting his opponent in a good position, only for Paul Pugh to take over.
Beautiful butterfly suplex with the hook. Then now Bolek is in trouble. He's in the back. Oh, bad side of town. Look at the miss, baby. He's trying to get out of there ASAP, and he tags in Bash, who also has a bone to pick with Paul Pugh.
And you know, that looked like impatience there from the less experienced Bolek, just charging at Paul Pugh. Pugh was sitting in wait, dodged the clothesline, and now he's got Bash to deal with.
Second time, Butterfly did not hook this time.
Dealing with both of them in the same way, Jason Sensation.
He likes his butterflies, Jake Allen. He loves them.
I get butterflies just when his entrance music hits.
Oh, we know you do. had to drag your ass from the front. He's just singing along with the song. Oh, wait a minute.
Wow.
Hans Day device, Hoots Day device, whatever you want to call it, go for the cover. Clear the whistle, just a one count, Bash. It's not your day, baby.
Well, if anybody knows how to troubleshoot broken devices, it is Bash. He got hit with one right there by Paul Pugh. Rust Cohle, the lobby, taking the fight to the outside.
Oh, big Jesus Christ, big suplex on the outside. Rust wisely going back in to prevent Bolek from any more Bolekish shenanigans from the parts of DNS.
And boss, he's definitely Bolek, that is, has more athleticism, more energy as the youthful superstar, but Don't let the physical appearance, I should say, of
polite way
Bash fool you. Hold on, we have a cover here after the Flosion. Don't let that physical appearance fool you. Perhaps nobody in OCW has improved inside the squared circle as much as Bash over the last 12 months.
That's a polite way to say he looks like a hunk of shit, but he can still go in the ring. So good for you, for Jake Allen, for directing this. Oh, wait a minute. Bolek taking a shot at Greg. Hold
game
on.
Game recognized game. If we're talking about bags of shit, Bash with the back elbow.
Nice shot by Bash. Big chop. Bash in firm control. Irish whip. Oh, look at that little athleticism by awesome athleticism. Look at that arm drag, Jake Allen.
See, Russ, this is exactly what we talked about, but the inexperience is still coupled. You can have a steamboat-esque arm drag all you want, but you got to have the ring awareness.
Oh!
Well, I guess he's got it.
He's got a Mongolian headbutt to boot. That ball spot is powerful. Almost put a hole in Paul Pugh's chest. Christ.
You don't see Paul Pugh on the back leg this much, boss.
Oh.
Obviously returning to in-ring competition for OCW 19 against Perfect Storm. He was a little rusty there, but still looked like the Hall of Famer we know and love. And right now, Bash is really making him move over.
Oh, wait a minute. You saw that. Bash tried to put his hands up, say he didn't do nothing. Oh, but he did want a drop kick of the Bolek. I think Bolek may have made a misstep, a miscalculation for DNS with that one. Oh, maybe not. Jesus Christ. Puts his hand. His hand up for amateur boxing.
I don't think either of the analytical mindsets of Bash or Bolek or anybody in DNS would ever take somebody like Paul Pugh lightly, but right now they are starting to get a little bit arrogant, and that could be dangerous for them as this match progresses into the second and third gear.
Oh, that could be. I just heard some Kong in the crowd. I don't know what the hell is about. Oh, look at the all green.
Oh my
all
God.
Green. And there he is. Bootleg by the XCO.
The executable.
That's it. Oh my God. Oh,
whoa. That was.
Bash shocked this crowd. Shocked. You see the green in the arena. Suplex.exe has been executed to perfection. You need a crowd tag, chanted tag team wrestling while Aleksander Bolek goes to clean things up. A little isolation there. Neckbreaker takes down Paul Pugh.
And we saw that match last night, boss, on Turmoil 311 between Bash and Paul Pugh. Right now, Pugh doesn't want any more of that smoke, and he's going to tag in the other half of the lobby. It is the French Blade, Rust Cohle, and there are the shoulder tackles.
Oh, he just stiffed him, rookie. Welcome to the club, brother. Oh, is he going to go for it? Oh, he's taking a little too long playing with his food, perhaps. Maybe not, Jake Allen. Castles fall, baby.
They
you
sure do.
You know what time it is, Jake Allen. Carcosa, baby. Oh. Oh my God. I think Rust Cohle's shocked. Bash is not. Paul Pugh stealing his position. Rust Cohle not phased in the slightest.
And that's a great point, boss. Not phased because he has got the experience. Oh. He's been in this position and honestly several more dangerous positions like this in the past. So he knows how to handle duress. Oh. And he's doing it right now. Following up with the flatliner, we've got another cover.
Oh boy. Usually he falls over the Southern Lights suplex or a blade walk, and this time he went flatline. Out goes Bash. Could say happened to a better guy. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Raw power on display from the French Five. There it is, Jake Allen. What time is it? Third alarm, baby.
Sound the third alarm, but will it be enough against Bolek, who is able to kick out of the Carcosa and then the third alarm neckbreaker? And boss, I don't have to tell you, we have sat at this desk while Rust Cohle has won multiple world championships with each of those moves.
Are we about to have a shock? Is Aleksander Bolek about to shock the OCW galaxy? We're on, no, maybe not. Comes up short.
We're trying to start him with the decapitator, and he's
rookie.
Caught again.
Jesus Christ. Oh, my God.
Will the Blade Walker be enough?
He is fighting for his life out there. Jake Allen. And now he's trying to take a powder, but he realized Paul Pugh would be right there.
Now that's the ring awareness we've been waiting on. Will it pay off? The kick down low. Bash has no choice but to wait on the outside. Pugh looking on with a smile on his face. Carcosa number two.
In 2024, it might just be Russ VP for me being uno dos.
And that's going to do it.
Jesus.
Jason Clinton sensation, the lobby bouncing back in the biggest of ways. Paul Pugh, if you will, defending home turf here in our main event of Ambition End Games.
And you know what? It's been a long time since I said it, so I'll say it now. Move over, new stars! Jesus Christ, lobby's victorious. This has been End Games. My name's JCS. That's Jay Gallant. This was the show. Enjoy yourself. We'll see you next time for OCW Presents on Deadly Ground, March 18th. Good night.